that's a way to do it. Jaylen Hoard was the one who eventually gets the point against his name. What a block there. It's Jaylen Hoard again. Look at that for the finish. Lovely ball movement by Hapoel. He just grows and grows his tally tonight. 23 points for Hoard this evening.